In this question, it is given that mass of train is equals to the